disassembling the carrier. Begin by removing the tension adjuster by pulling out the pin. The spring comes out with the tension adjuster. Next, you pull out the tension lever and the pawl, followed by the upper carrier stop. Loosen and remove the upper tension stand. Lastly, remove the upper carrier spindle and ratchet.